I don't know why, but I've always had weird obsessions, like turning lights on and off 3 times when I leave a room, or organizing my books by color. By far, my biggest obsession has to do with the monster living in my house. So every night, I check. But I'm trying to stop.